and cleaning or removing immature and failed non-grain materials. Next, hauling or moving the cut crop to the threshing location. Then, field drying of leaving the cut crop to the threshing location and exposing it. Do you know, guys, that here in Philippines, it is considered as the country's rice production. It is the main source of income of the most Filipino, like here in Andam, Pangasinan. Drying or leaving the cut crop to the threshing location and exposing it to the sun. Stacking, peeling, temporarily storing the harvested crop stocks or fields of four, optional. And lastly, bagging or putting the threshed grain in bags for transport and storage.
Just a touch of your love.